I'm in the Kyoto Botanical Garden, and this is Eleocarpus. So Eleocarpus belongs to its own family, Eleocarpaceae, and Eleocarpus or Eleocarpus is a genus which you fairly frequently find in tropical countries. But typically recognize it, it's a bit of a task because the tree is very typical, kind of alternate, simple leaves without any remarkable feature from the first glance. However, there are some interesting ways which you can help yourself to recognize Eleocarpus. First of all, if it flowers, it is not now, so today is September 29 and you can see fruits, but not flowers, because flowers, this plant flowers in summer. So flowers have fringed petals. This is very interesting and a bit unusual character, so it will show you immediately that you likely see Eleocarpus. But in general, there is one more character which is very well visible today on September 29. Look on these leaves. So among normal leaves of that evergreen plant, there are some leaves which are ready to go, and they are typically bright red. Very interesting and funny feature which helps to recognize it. Also very dark color of leaf, and also dark, typically dark bark. So altogether it gives you an idea that you deal with Eleocarpus. But why you need to recognize it? Well, first of all, it's very interesting to know names around you. And second, it has multiple interesting and funny features which you can simply enjoy when you look on the plant and know its name. So first of all, the family in general belongs to the rare group of plants which have trans-Pacific distributions. Not all of them, but many of them have distribution around Pacific Ocean. So species grow in East Asia, and then they grow in Central and South America. So this is one interesting thing. Another one is the coloration of fruits. Again, right now fruits on this plant are green. But a bit later, and in many other species of Eleocarpus, they will be interesting blue or sometimes bright blue coloration of fruits. So this is a bit unusual, and you can recognize these fruits easily. One of explanation is these fruits are adapted to be seen under the cover of dense tropical forest. I think it's reasonable. Also interesting is they will be very, very, very well visible on a background of autumn leaves, like yellow and red leaves, and then blue fruits will be very recognizable as well. So these are Eleocarpus group, similar a bit to Malvaceae and belongs to Malvaceae order. So that plant is almost naked, but many species are also pubescent, like most of Malvaceae. And this is again Botanical Garden in Kyoto. Thank you very much.